So I decided to use my old tennis racket as a paintbrush for a tribute to Serena, and the only technique I'm using is dipping the racket in the paint and seeing where this goes. Follow for more.